Nice job there, brother. Hey everyone, it's Troy Jackson. I'm down here in Bath at Local 6 for the picket line.
VIW has been an important part of this community for decades, and the people who are here on strike today are here to protect their future, their family's future.
The whole contract was printed. It was given to every member to read. We did not coerce 3,200 of the 3,700 people that voted no for this contract to go on strike. There was no dialogue. They never had the intent to negotiate a contract. They gave us a script and said, you need to follow it. They don't want to talk about subcontracting. They don't want to talk about nine articles in that contract that are going to get stripped of seniority. They don't want to talk about our problems and why we're out here.
Bath working is a huge driver of the state of Maine, and we all understand that and want it to. That's why we actually supported the chip tax credit a couple sessions ago. But at the same time, the workers here are wicked important too, and they have a right to be heard, and they have a right to have a fair contract. And the other thing about this is that Local 6, the union, has said repeatedly that they're willing to get back to the table.
They want to get back to work as soon as they can, but they want to be able to do it with the dignity and the support of their union.
So I'm really encouraging Bath Ironworks to take up their offer, talk about the whole contract, not just the things they want to talk about, but let's get the people back to the table and get people back to work with a fair contract, something that everyone in Maine can be happy with.
Bath is known for best built ships, and I'm here to support the workers who live up to that slogan every day.
Because we all know that Bath built is best built.